Breaking news to get to here on the Now Tampa Bay. This coming in just minutes ago, police looking for whoever damaged several tombs at a historic Tampa cemetery. Officers are telling us the suspect or suspects entered the Centro Español de Tampa Cemetery sometime within the last two or three days. We're told a heavy object, maybe even a sledgehammer, was used to damage 18 tombs and statues. The cemetery on East 21st Avenue was established back in 1904.